learning and educational techno. Pay attention and notice the reverse of everything that is normal becoming abnormal. There are many crimes that are unsolved in our cities, and many of those crimes have ritualistic overtones, but they're hard to find, and it's difficult to find the depth of where these things go and who may have done them. And so today we hope to be able to shed some light on a dark, dark area, an area that has been taboo for so many years, that is also protected by the United States Constitution and freedom of religion.